is Stardew Valley. I'm Bane, this is Stardew Valley, and weather report. Gonna be cloudy with gusts of winds throughout the day. Oh yeah, we were mining last episode. We were mining the, manly way. With explosives. Yes, that was a joke. Keep that. Put that up, that. Actually, no, we gotta take that to Gunther. Gunther! I need one of these and one of these. Craft me up one of those. Put it in there. Preserves jar right there. No, we're not eating the. Let me make sure I got. Yeah, I just need the artisan bundle and animal bundle. Yeah, we accept that. And we need to water and we need to milk. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna leave that patch right there empty. Because it'll save me time doing this. I mean, really, I'm hoping to, over the winter, at least mine down to where I can get gold. In fact, we're actually pretty close to it, I think. So what I'll probably end up doing is just... You know what? Let's go mining today. Let's go mining today, everybody. I mean, why not? It's not like there's other stuff to do. I don't know if I have anything there, because corn stalks are huge. Put that in there. I need that. Oh, apple. And hopefully we'll get some honey out of that. We're going to make some apple preserves. See, how much do we have in the silo? Yeah, we'll need to make sure that that's filled up before the end of the month. I got stuck. Alright. Let the chickens out. Come over here. Milk. Milk. And we put them in there. Let the cows out. Alright, let's see if we can get to Marnie. We'll go to Marnie and we will buy us a couple more cows. Yes. Hi, Marnie. Purchasing some more cows. There we go. This is the third one, so 1, 2, 3. Mesa. Bro. Tala. Shatrina, no. Turters. Nima. That one works. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, candy. And thing is I think this corn will actually make up a good chunk of. We got a white cow now. I actually think it's fairly random what type of cow you get. I'll throw that in there. Throw that and that in there. Take that. Put that in there. And take the cave care with me. That in there. That. No. Cave carrot comes with me. Alright. And we now have 4 cows and 4 chickens. Once the 2 younger cows grow up, that'll be a lot more, money in our pocket. Put that there and that there. Oh. I'm not getting anything from those skeletons. I hate these little fogs that they get because you get constantly bombarded by things when you're under the fogs. And when you're just trying to do a couple of things. We are trying to get down to level 80. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of these Maki rolls. Bats, they get on the nerves. What I really need to do is I need to go get some more of the bombs. Next time I come mining, I'm gonna get some more bombs. That way, if I come across, you know, areas like that, I'll be able to clean them out. You know. there, floor 78. That's why I hate the ghosts, because they run backwards every time you hit them. You know, it forces them back. They take forever to get close to you. Appropriate tool for the job, people. Why can I not find the stairs down? Come on, give me a stair down way. Stairway down. This is where having explosives would come in handy in this game. Yes, I know, this is very boring and I'm being quiet because I kind of wish I'd gotten some explosives last time, or whenever I was up top, I should have gotten some explosives so I could sit there and, you know, use those. Alright, let's start working our way back up. Because I think after I get to floor 80, I'll be able to get gold. I think. Oh wow, I found a topaz. And we found the Firewalker boots. Put those so +3 defense and +3 immunity. Why not? And we'll just go down here to see what it looks like. Oh wow, I got an iron bar from slaughtering that. Yeah, we're gonna leave because we are almost out of energy and health. We found some good stuff though. We even got a free iron bar out of it. Bus stop. And it being 10 o'clock, we just go back to the farm, close up, get the mayonnaise and the cheese. Oh, look at our two new cows. Aren't they so precious? Alright. Let's throw this stuff in the bin. And we might actually go and see Robin tomorrow to see about getting a bit of a upgrade. That's what I'm thinking of. We're wanting to upgrade. I don't know if we'll be able to, though. Not that. That. Not that. That's a new one for us. Alright. We'll put that. 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 Not that, and that in there. Get the watering can. Milk pail. And let's go take a nap. Oh, yeah. Second verse, same as the first. Actually, probably not, because, I don't know. Do I want to... If we go mining today, we might go mining again. We might. Going to be clear and sunny all day? Of course it is. A pink cake. Not in there. Alright, let's get this stuff watered. What do we have planted right here? I don't even remember. I mean, I'm serious. I don't remember what we have planted right there. All right, we'll put... What am I thinking? We gotta put the cake in here. With the rest of them. We need to get some rice. We need some rice because we don't have any. Oh, I wanted to get the bake. Yeah, I think we'll go see Mr. Dwarf and we'll start mining with, you know, explosives again. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna go see Mr. Dwarf and we're gonna mine with explosives whenever we run out of, you know, places to look for a not what I meant to do. I meant to do that one. That's right, you better provide milk. You see your replacements sitting there. How much wood do we have? That's always going to be a question. Now, is that enough wood to upgrade the chicken coop? We'll take some stone with us. We're going to go see her. We're going to go see Robin because we're going to go see if she has a, we're going to see if we have enough money to get a chicken coop upgrade. I want to get some ducks. We can get 2 ducks and then every day that we don't, every day that we have duck eggs, we can keep a couple of the regular eggs. Just under enough. Oh, that is so, so depressing. Alright, so we're not going to worry about that right yet. We're going to go come and talk to our friend Mr. Dwarf. Hey, Mr. Dwarf. Yeah. We're going to buy 10 mega bombs, or 10 bombs. We're gonna drop the stone and the wood off up here. We don't want to accidentally lose it if we, pass out in the mine. Floor 80. Yep, this is where we get our gold from. Sometimes those have good stuff in them, sometimes not. Ooh, an Omni Geode. Alright. I'm getting hit too much. I don't know why. Well, I know why. It's because my character's walking forward. Every time you swing, you walk forward. Get them pinned and they can't hurt you. Way down. No. Yeah, we need to. Oh, we need to restore some health. We got a magma geode out of it, though. Those guys are pains. All right, we're gonna drop a. We're gonna do some explosive mining right there. Going down, and that gets us to floor 85. See, once you can talk to the dwarf, it becomes child's play kind of to get down to a lower level because you have easy access to explosive devices. That's why I left my wood up there. Oh, who found us? Ah, Linus. Oh, we lost. No, our Maki rolls. Son of a. Alright. Well, it's too late to do anything, anyways. We're out of energy. We're going to the bus stop. That's upsetting. Hopefully, we start on floor 80. I think we do. Not vault, bulletin board, enchanter's bundle, no. Die bundle, no. We already got the one for the field research bundle. Oh, look. Pickled eggplant. That just sounds so appealing, don't it? And pickled pumpkin. Yeah. Very appealing sounding. Alright. We're gonna put those in there. That. We're gonna start smelting the gold. Why? Because we need it. Iron, copper. Oh. That was highly upsetting. I lost a bunch of cash. I lost 8 levels in the mine. I think I was on floor 88, so, you know, that's not too bad of a thing. No, if I have to go back down to into the 70s, then yeah, it's very upsetting that that happened. But throw that stuff in there. You know what? We sold a purple mushroom. I knew I needed to feed myself, but I didn't. I'm an idiot. Anyways, I'm Bane. This has been Stardew Valley. Y'all have a good day. That was upsetting.